So all we gotta do, call the ambulance.
No racist police.